tell me, did you have fun with all of this?
This is tremendous.
I'm Donna Allen.
We've been friends for a long, long time, and it has been absolute delight and joy for us to have a chance to sing together again. It's
totally
fantastic.
This has been a great experience on the farm.
Yeah.
Yes,
uh-huh.
And you're in favor of the raw milk.
Oh, yeah. And I live in Austria, and in Europe, raw milk is a total normal, normal day of life thing. Nobody does anything.
It was okay when I was a child.
Yes. In fact, the families I know that drink raw milk, they're never sick. Their kids are never sick.
Right.
So it's just a Michael's a total pioneer, and I support him 100,000%.
Yeah. I grew up in raw milk. I grew up in a dairy farm near Rockwood. And
look what's come of them.
There you go. And
you can sing like
a real man.
That's right. My dad always said it would put hair in your chest. I'm not sure what that meant, but.
I always say it doesn't matter if you lose the hair on your head as long as you don't on your chest.
That's right. Well done.
So you're going to have one more performance tomorrow.
Oh, at 2, yes.
And good luck to you, and I'm going to put some of this on YouTube. So
great.
If that's all right.
Thank you.
You know, publishing, what can I
Super.
Say? So thank you very much.
Thanks.
Thank you.